A fleet of English warships laid anchor at Barrington Port a few hours ago. On board are soldiers, reinforcements for McBride's troops. Samuel must do something before they move out.
I will take this news to your betrothed immediately.
If what Madeleine says is right, it won't be easy to get into town. We can't afford to raise any undue attention.
The English will shrink back from their own shadows in fear.
I bet Barrington is teeming with soldiers by now, but Magua is right. They can't stop us. Before day breaks, the entire fleet will lay at the bottom of the harbor.
Quiet. Don't make any sound. For my brothers and sisters.
Let's do this again. That'll be done in no time.
Maybe I'll meet Madeleine.
Okay, sir.
Let's do this again. That'll be done in no time. Down!
Yes, no. I'll hunt them down. I need a break.
Open this for their blood.
Attack! I'll hunt them down.
Charge is not easy.
Sam, don't know the meaning. A great idea.
Charge is not easy.
How can I fight? We're fighting for the righteous cause. Sanders, you know the meaning of it.
Fate has chosen me.
There's some provisions in these warehouses. Maybe we'll have use for them later.
Victory is ours! Long live the revolution!
I'll not disappoint my people.
Charge is not easy.
Maybe I'll meet Madeleine.
Let's do this again. That'll be done in no time.
Victory is ours!
That'll be done in no time. A great idea.
Let's go.
I'm so excited, I just can't hide it.
Maybe I'll meet Madeleine.
That's no trouble at all. Let's do this again.
Maybe I'll meet Madeleine. Maybe I'll meet Madeleine.
A great idea. Let's do this again.
I'll hunt him down.
Yas, come out.
Maybe I'll meet Madeleine.
They'll pay for this with their blood. They'll pay for this with their blood. Sanders, don't know the meaning of pain.
We're fighting for the righteous cause. The bowing and scraping will soon be over. Your chieftain would have wanted it this way.
It must be so.
Okay, sir.
A great idea.
I need a break.
That'll be done in no time. A great idea. Let's go. That'll be done in no time.
They've earned this.
So excited. Oh, can't hide it. Attack!
As we loot it, we can build a couple of cannons.
Okay, sir.
That's no trouble at all. That'll be done in no time.
I'm listening to the voices of the forest.
Yeah. Yazdomahol.
Long live the revolution!
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir. I'm so excited, I just can't hide it.
Chachis nani zu shinasa uwa. Yas tomahawk.
That'll be done in no time.
I'm so excited, I just can't hide it.
Let's do this again. A great idea. That's no trouble at all.
I'll hunt him down.
The bowing and scraping will soon be over.
A wise decision.
I'll hunt him down. I'm so excited, I just can't hide it. Okay, sir.
I'm listening to the voices of the forest.
And if you will, an amino has been about.
Quiet.
Teach the English a thing or two.
Attack!
So be it.
I'll hunt him down.
Another warehouse with resources.
The old chieftain would have wanted it this way. Quiet. Don't make any sound. There's no easy way out. For my brothers and sisters, I'll not disappoint my people. I'm listening to the voices of the forest.
I'm so excited, I just can't hide it.
I've come to help.
For my brothers and sisters.
Let's do this again.
Maybe I'll meet Madeleine.
A great idea. Let's do this again. That'll be done in no time.
I'm so excited, I just can't hide it.
Our freedom.
Victory is ours.
That's no trouble at all. That'll be done in no time.
Shinasa uwa.
Let's go. That'll be done in no time.
I'll hunt him down.
Maybe I'll meet Madeleine.
We've got nothing to lose.
Well, now we sure have the gods' attention.
They'll pay for this with their blood.
Shinasa uwa.
Attack! I'm so excited, I just can't hide it.
So be it. Fate has chosen me.
A great idea.
I'll not disappoint my people. Quiet. Don't make any sound.
That's no trouble at all.
Yas tomahawk. Chachis nani zu.
Thank you.
spot.
There's no easy way out.
I hope Madeleine is all right.
Freedom at any price. Sanders don't know the meaning of pain.
I need a break. Attack! Accomplished.
That'll be done in no time.
Maybe I'll meet Madeleine.
Let's go. That's no trouble at all.
Maybe I'll meet Madeleine.
Let's go. For freedom. There's nothing to lose.
Long live the revolution! I'll hunt him down.
No more.
Sanders don't know the meaning of pain.
Okay, sir. I'm so excited. This man hiding.
Let's do this again. Down from the oppressors.
Charge is not easy.
Let's do this again. That'll be done in no time. I hope my friends are right. They'll pay for this with their blood.
Long live the revolution!
Done in no time.
Maybe I'll meet Madeleine.
A great idea. Let's go. Let's do this again. That'll be done in no time. Let's go. Freedom!
Attack! Accomplished! On the spot!
Without hesitation. Quiet. Don't make any sound.
bowing and scraping will soon be over.
Disappoint my people.
That'll be done in no time.
We're fighting for the righteous cause. Maybe I'll meet Madeleine.
Let's go. That's no trouble at all. That'll be done in no time.
I'll not disappoint my people.
I hope Madeleine is all right.
Let's do this again. That'll be done in no time.
Quiet. Don't make any sound. A wise decision.
I'm quite speechless, McBride. How did these rebels make it into our town? That should not have happened.
And it wouldn't have happened if you'd chosen your staff more carefully.
Explain yourself more clearly.
I'm talking about Madeleine, that floozy. I've been watching her for a while. She twists around you the whole day with my lord this and my lord that, only to sneak out of the town at night to tell her friends, the rebels, what's going on.
If what you say is true, I'll personally bring the ungrateful wench down a peg or two.
No, that'll warn the rebels. I suggest we follow the trollop the next time she tries to sneak to the rebels' den. Whether she wants to or not, she'll lead us right to them, and God have mercy on them, because I won't.
Sounds like it could work. This is your last chance, McBride. Make sure you sort out this sorry tale once and for all.